falling. Fall of an angel. You can see the fall. You're feeling high. When you kiss the earth, angel of your mind, I'm blowing. Falling.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh. But they never did ever live, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down like.
And now I pray you, sir, your reason for all this misery.
Cease your questions. I'm not inclined to sleep. Approach my Ariel. Hast thou performed the point of the tempest that I bade thee?
To every article.
Thou the Ariel safe?
Not a hair perished. The king's daughter have landed myself. Her arms in this sad knot.
Ariel, thy charge exactly is performed, but there is more work.
Let me remember thee what thou promised, my liberty.
Hast thou forgotten what torment I did find thee in?
I thank thee, master.
After 2 days, I will discharge thee. Awake, dear heart. Thou hast slept well. We will visit Caliban, my slave, who never yields his kind answer.
'Tis a villain, sir. Do not love to look on.
Caliban!
There's wood enough within!
Come forth, I say! Hearken, thine ear!
I must eat my dinner! This island is mine! All the charms of Sycorax, toads, beetles, bats, lights on you, for you stymie in this hard rock.
Lord, how it looks about it. Harry's a brave fool. What is it? Spirit?
This gallant has done great wrong.
I might call her a thing divine.
Most sure the goddess on whom these heirs attend. My prime request, if oh you wonder, if you be maid or no.
No wonder, but certainly a maid.
My language, oh heavens, oh. If a virgin, and your affection's not gone forth, I shall make you queen of Naples.
Soft, a word. Thou hast put thyself upon this camp as spy to win it from me.
Nothing ill can dwell in such a temple.
No, as I am a woman.
Speak not you for her. She is a traitor. Come.
Oh, dear father.
Might I but through my prison once a day behold this maid.
All the infection that the sun sucks up from the bogs, fens, flats. And Prospero fall and make him by inch meal a disease. Lo now, here they come to torment me for doing my work slowly.
What how, 2402? What have we here?
A man with a fish.
Dead. No, alive. He smells like a fish.
A very ancient and fish-like smell.
Legged like a man, and thin like arms.
Do not torment me! I shall no more to work, and here I shall die.
Oh, this is the monster of the camp.
Where the devil did he learn our language?
He's in his fits now, and does not talk the wisest.
Open your mouth. This will shake and shake it.
Do not force this on me. My stomach is not constant. Hast thou dropped from heaven?
Out of the moon, I do assure thee.
Hast any more of this? The whole butt.
I prithee, be my god, a plague upon the tyrant that I serve.
You most ridiculous monster.
Will you sit the while?
No, precious creature. I'd rather crack my sinews, break my back.
You look wearily.
No, noble mistress.
I do beseech you.
What is your name?
Miranda.
Admired Miranda.
I would not wish any companion in the world but you.
I am, in my condition, a princess, Miranda. I do think a queen. I would not so. Hear my soul speak. The very instant that I saw you did my heart fly to your service. There resides. To make me a slave to it.
Do you love me?
I, beyond all else in this world, do love, prize, and honor you. Wherefore weep you?
At mine unworthiness. I'm your wife if you'll have me. If not, I'll die your maid.
My mistress, dearest, and I thus humble ever.
My wife then?
Aye, here's my hand.
And mine, with my heart in it.
Sick of all these people talking, sick of all this noise. Tired of all these cameras flashing, sick of being poised. Now my neck is open wide, begging for a fist around it. Already choking on my pride, so there's no use crying.
Thank you. I'm headed straight for the castle. They wanna make me their queen. There's an old man sitting on the throne there, saying that I probably shouldn't be so mean. I'm headed straight for the castle. They've got the kingdom locked up. There's an old man sitting on the throne there, saying I should probably keep my pretty mouth shut. Straight for the castle.
Oh, all these minutes passing, sick of feeling used. If you wanna break these walls down, you're gonna get bruised. Now my neck is open wide, begging for a fist around. Choking on my pride, so there's no use crying about it. Crying about it. Crying about it. I'm headed straight for the castle. They wanna make me their queen. There's an old man sitting on the throne there, saying that I probably shouldn't be so mean. I'm headed straight for the castle. They've got the kingdom locked up. And there's an old man sitting on the throne there, saying I should probably keep my pretty mouth shut. Straight for the castle. They wanna make me their queen. And there's an old man sitting on a throne there, saying that I probably shouldn't be so mean. I'm headed straight for the castle. They've got the kingdom locked up. And there's an old man sitting on a throne there, saying I should probably keep my pretty mouth shut. I'm headed straight for the castle.
As I told thee before, I am subject to a tyrant. A sorcerer that by his cunning hath cheated me of this camp.
Thou liest.
Thou liest, thou jesting monkey. I would my valiant master would destroy thee. I do not lie.
If you trouble him any further, this hand thou shalt plant some of your teeth.
I say, by sorcery he got this camp. From me he got it. I yield him thee asleep. There thou mayst knock a nail into his head.
Aye, and there lies the rub.
Proceed.
'Tis a custom within the afternoon to sleep. There thou mayst brain him, having first seized his box. For without them, he's but a sot. Within this half an hour will he be asleep. Thou canst destroy him then.
This advantage will thoroughly take.
Let's make it tonight.
If I have too sternly punished you, your compensation makes amends. Thou hast strangely stood the test. Thou shalt find you and outstrip all praise.
I do believe it.
Then sit and talk of her. She is thine own.
Master.
Go bring the rabble over whom I gave thee power. We must prepare to meet with Caliban.
Aye, my commander.
I will plague them all, even to roaring. You thing of darkness, whom I do acknowledge as my own, you are as disproportionate in your manner as you are in your shape. You conspire. I outwit. Go to my cell. Bring with you your companions as you look to have my pardon.
Art thou Prospero? If so, give us particulars of thy preservation. How hast thou met me here, where I lost my daughter?
I am woe for a man, for like loss have I, my only heir and princess.
You the like loss? When did you lose your daughter?
In this last tempest. You know for certain I am Prospero. This cell is my court. Here, I need few attendants.
Like a newborn baby, it just happens every turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose.
Maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror, what do you see? Do you see it clearer, or are you deceived?